There's a lot of veterans that are interested in public safety positions, especially emergency management, and I think it's because there's still that continuous duty of service to the public. I'm a retired Air Force Master Sergeant. Primarily, my background was public health and emergency preparedness.
I just always wanted to be a cop. It didn't work out in New York just due to they weren't hiring, I wasn't old enough, so I chose the next best thing, I guess, for lack of better words, which was the military. I did a combat tour in Iraq from October of 2008 until September of 2009. I came back and I reset, and then I went back over to Iraq again in 2010 to 2011.
I was 4 years active duty Marine Corps Infantry. I got out as a corporal E4. Probably the biggest takeaway is learning how to think critically under stress and be calm. It's really working in a high stressful environment, learning how to take initiative and do things and work as a group to achieve the common goal.
I really felt like my skills I got from the military just was an easy transition. The public health portion of it is pretty self-explanatory, especially coming into this position right in the middle of COVID.
I don't work and drive tanks for a living like I used to in the military. However, the experience that I got in leadership roles to tactical experience and two combat tours along with stateside training, I think has really made me efficient in this job. I love the people who I work with. I love the people who I work for. And I know some that may watch this would say, well, of course you're gonna say that because you're on camera, but I legitimately mean that.
I like the autonomy of it. I like that we're trusted to come out here and work just myself and my partner. And we have a wide variety of calls. I also like the camaraderie that we have out here. It's very similar to that in the military.
I feel very supported. It helps to know who some of the other veterans are within the county organization. So far, I do have another veteran hired in my department, and I have another veteran starting here in a couple weeks.
I see that veterans bring a great deal of expertise, adaptability, diversity, cultural experience. They understand structure.
They've been trained in technical fields. They understand rules and regulations. They are very hard workers. And they make great employees for any organization, and especially for Sedgwick County.